In case you don't know what a force cube is, you take six stickerless 3x3s and you take all the tiles off to make all of the cubes one color each. In case you're wondering, they still turn at about the exact same speed as they did before. Let's do a solve to see how long it'll take.